Hi, William. My name is Govin. I'm the president of NATESA.
Oh, it's very nice to meet
you. Very nice to meet you.
And nice to be here back at NATE again.
Excellent.
So, what's it like?
Did you want to look at your photo?
Is it up again? Oh, man, yeah, there it is. Bygone. Well, these are the campaign posters from my campaign for the presidency. And they were an interesting aspect of them is they were drawn by the same person who designed NATE's first crest, who's a friend of mine. Well, what it represents is the arrow of progress and technology, which is going around the world and will affect everyone. It was not like it is today. We had a room about the size of that glass office over there, with four desks in it. And we would meet there, have our lunches there, and talk about things. Because we needed a body that would work for the entire college and try and build up this camaraderie, school spirit, a sense of who we were, identity. My role as president was to be kind of a visible representative of the student body at official functions. For example, I was on stage to receive the original ukpik. At that era, ukpik was a big pop symbol in Canada. There's a song about it, and being the most northerly institute in all of Canada, we thought that it was a perfect fit. For NATE, technology was like this, and then it went exponential. 1965 was the introduction of the desktop computer. That's when any lab could have its own computer, and I was part of that, and that's because I went to NATE.
Oh, it's amazing. It's beyond anything I could possibly have imagined at the time. If I were younger, I'd like to try all over again.